Hello everyone, welcome to Lana's gallery channel. Today I would like to show you the process of making this coral reef project. The little sculptures in this project of a little jellyfish and seahorse and sea corals are made is the hot glue. To make a shape of a jellyfish, I am applying a hot glue on a silicone cup. A rubber ball or a small cup covered with a baking paper also can be used. Baking paper. They are going to be legs for a jellyfish. I will later attach them to the jellyfish with the hot glue. Sketched the seahorse on a piece of paper. A photocopy of a seahorse can also be used. I placed a baking paper over my sketch. I go with the glue gun over my sketch and then when the first layer of a glue cools down, I am adding a small details to it with the hot glue. On MTF board, I am applying a real sand mixed with a PVA glue. Making wavy lines on the sand and applying corals also made with the hot glue, which I colored with acrylic paints. I also adding real stones, shells and a starfish. I am placing a seahorse and a jellyfish from the hot glue that I colored in with the acrylic paints and glitter. I mixed epoxy resin with a drop of blue ink, and I'm applying it all over my project as water. I also prepared separately the wave and attached it over the jellyfish. Here, while epoxy is slightly cured, I am adding some glass glitter. I mixed some epoxy resin with instant snow, and I'm making waves from it by applying it as waves. also made a similar color reef project, but the seahorse and fish are made from clay. If you would like to see the process of making this project, kindly let me know in the comments and I will make another video. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you in another video.